Wake up to Emergence!
The Drobotz idea. Drobotz is a word that we have invented that combines between the word drones and robots. The whole idea is to try to utilize the current drone technology and integrate it with the available robotics technology to try to bring solutions for different problems that people are facing. The solutions that we have started with is an accident assessment solution. Imagine yourself in a remote area and you've had a car accident, or you need some help, or you need even someone to have a look at the situation you have. Through a mobile app, you just click on one button and you can call one of our drones. The technological advancement that we have made is actually we have integrated mobile technology with 4G technology, with drone technology, to allow drones to travel to unlimited range. At the moment, many drones are controlled by RC remote controllers, which have a very limited range at a maximum between 300 to 500 meters. What we have done is we have integrated the mobile technology with the 4G and let the drone be controlled by the mobile, which have an unlimited range because of the 4G connection. We would like to build on this work and to try to build more reliable, more safer and faster drones that people can use on day-to-day life. The next thing that we are trying to do is a drone that can carry objects and deliver it across the city. What we are trying to do here is to use that buildings roofs or buildings tops to try to make these tops as a drone hubs. You will be in the middle of the city and someone at the side of the city will be able to send you any object by going to the drone hub, put his object within one of our drones and send it to the middle of the city. This is still in a testing and development stages, however we have already done a significant work and we would like to build on the work that we have already done. Please support us and let us continue building technology with Expo 2020. I will leave you with this video which demonstrates our current work. Thank you.